Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are talking about the current prices of food at the major market. This time I went for a top up at the top markets because it's already December and I know that it's quite close to December 25th. So a lot of things are expensive already in the market. I decided to top up instead of doing full shopping, and I got a few things. I just wanted you to be updated about the prices of things in order that if you want to shop, you know exactly what you are expecting. Before we go into the video, I'd like to say a big shout out to Lincoln Chooks. Welcome to our channel. I'm so happy to have you as part of our community. Please continue to share our videos, continue to sow our eye, we want the best for you. Moving on, I went to the market and a lot of things were super expensive. I'm going to be talking about the prices of each things I bought, how expensive they are, and what you can do also to at least minimize your stress for this month. I bought meat, and the meat I bought is small, but it's 2000 naira. Look at the quantity of 2000 naira beef. Wow, I had to manage. And this is, we call it kurupuru in Yoruba. It's for blood. I bought this for 200 naira. Instead of the usual blood supplement, if you use this, it helps a lot with milk. This is spring onions, and I bought this spring onion for 200 naira. You'd see that I did some stir fry in the beginning of this video. I used the spring onion. The fish is 400 naira. It's not too small, but then it's already expensive in the market, so I actually understand. If we do look at the size of weedo I was able to get for 200 naira, I think this is super reasonable, especially because we're in the Harmattan season already. Soy sauce is 600 naira, like right now. So you can actually go for the small bottle for 600 naira. The bigger bottle is, you know, more expensive. Then this is Immaculate. It's a new product in the market. Sweet corn is 450 naira. Other products are more expensive in the market. And the next is Nor Beef. Nor Beef is 650 naira. And I think, I don't know the last price I bought. Tomato is 1500 naira. You know, this period tomato is usually more expensive because people use it for jollof rice, but I made sure I bought the hard ones. Then palm oil is super expensive now. It's 1500 naira for this bottle. I don't know where we are going. Now this is yam. I bought this for 1400 naira, the two 1004. And runner beans I bought for 200 naira. I think this is fair. This green pepper I bought for I think 100 naira. Yeah, 100 naira. But the red and green bell pepper, red and yellow bell pepper, I bought for 450 naira with a bag, like with serious abegu. Some were selling for 600 naira. So fufu, I did counting of fufu. Anyway, we'll come back to that. And soy oil, this is not your vegetable oil, this is soy oil. Sunola is 4300 naira at the market for 1.9 liters. I didn't buy just that. The soy oil is free from cholesterol. I just want to try it. It's my first time of trying it, so let's see what it brings. I bought the smaller one as well. I bought this for 1300 naira. And it's not even up to a liter, but then I just want to try it. Indomie noodles. I usually buy the onions, but this time when I heard the difference in price, I had to opt for the chicken indomie table, and this one I got for 3000 naira. The onions is now 3450, but this is 3000 naira. Then catfish, I got this for 5500. I bought 5 pieces for 5. I think that is fair at the mile 12 market. So this is Lagos, Nigeria, and this is the cost of food in Lagos. This is the very black fish, so this one is sweet. It's not like the ash color. Fufu is 500 per dozen, so I was able to get a dozen for 500 naira. Carrot, this quantity is 200 naira at the Mount 12 market. Welcome to Lagos. Now, onions. Onions is, I bought this for 1,000 naira. This quantity, 1,000 naira. And with joyous abego. So, onions is super expensive right now. You can't even begin to talk about it. Then pepper. I bought this pepper for 2,000 naira. I heard that before now it was a lot cheaper. But now that it's so close to December 25th, definitely sure it's going to be more expensive. So it's actually more expensive right now. This is 2,000 naira, and I think it's still fair, you know, for the period. I mean, for the season, I guess. The next is lemon. I buy lemon in the market. I squeeze myself. I mean, I pay people to squeeze. Then they bottle it for me. You know, I bought this one for 1,000 naira. So I paid them to squeeze for 150 naira. So that's 1,150 total package.